I was confused by this because I swear they had already released a video for the song, but I'm guessing it was in the actual video. But I mean, shit, the song's been out for what, months now, so I don't know. Maybe it took a while to actually do the video, but still, this is kind of late to drop it. But let's check it out and see. Popular.
I've seen the devil.
Shout out Madonna. She's 60 some years old out here still going strong.
Down Sunset.
You gotta rate it.
In every place. In every face.
Tell me, do you see ya? Yo, the wide angle lens lately is like the most popular shit in videography, cinematography. Like, I've been seeing people just the 12 mil, well, what is that? 12 millimeter APS-C, like 24, 20 full frame. But like, yeah, like this look, I can't, I'm trying to find it. This look right here, where it's just like a wide angle and you're seeing a lot more in the picture or in the frame, has been really popular lately in music videos. I don't know if anyone else has noticed it, but yeah, it's been popping.
She don't want the limelight, but if you knew it, she lives a lie.
I wonder if they shot the whole video on this. Oh no.
Then she acts surprised. Oh, I know what she needs. She just got the fame. I know what she thinks. Give it like days, running back to me. Put it in the face, pray it's all.
And I like the lately too, like a lot of videos have been on there, like I don't know, cinema shit or film shit. So I kind of like how it comes out. Like, you see how the colors and everything looks. It just looks nice. Hold on, was that Cardi? Yeah. I know that wasn't meant to happen, but shit, leave it in the video. Popular. I seen a comment earlier that said, "Never in my life would I have expected to see Playboi Carti on a song with Madonna." And I don't know if Playboi Carti ever expected that himself, but shit. You making it happen, man. Shout out The Weeknd. She's still looking good too. What's up? Hey, man. Madonna, what's up? I'm looking for a sugar mama. What's happening? Come on. How old is Madonna? Because I know she's in her 60s. Madonna. She's 65. Holy shit. Hey, man. I don't know if she's done, like, she doesn't, her face doesn't seem like she's done a bunch of surgeries and stuff. So, I mean, if she has to each his own, but she's, for 65, she looks good. She's still popping the shit. Shawty fuck with me, cause you know.
Shawty fuck with me, cause you know.
Shawty 2 second. Good. What's up, Shawty? Cardi 2 second verse. Sneaker wearing stilts. I know that's a big ass card. Cardi, don't tell me you're wearing stilts, bro. You've been doing some questionable shit lately. I seen the goddamn the thong buddy had on, or whatever, the fishnet shit when he was running out of the hotel. So I'm trying to figure out, like, cause I know Cardi tall, but like, I know that car is big as shit too. So what's going on? Stilts, fucking heels, like what? Nah, that looks crazy.
Money on top of me, money on top of her. Shawty fuck with me, cause you know I'm popular.
You know what this shit reminds me of? the damn Aiden Ross stream. Cardi was on this song for 2 seconds, and I'm sure he got paid his full feature price or whatever, but he was on this bitch for 2 seconds. He fit though. Pause. I wonder where this is. That's a dream to be popular. Kill anyone to be popular. Sell a soul to be popular. Popular. Just to be popular. Everybody scream. And you could tell too, like, because Cardi's the only, his scene is the only one where it's like in the, well, 2:30. Let me go back to this. His scene is the only one where it's like in the middle of nowhere. I don't know if that was, if that was a vision for the video or for the person who shot the video, but like this in a random spot, he probably just pulled up 15 hours late and said, yo, let's shoot my part. And then they said, all right, fuck it. We have a car. Let's just do what we can and just make it work. That's very on brand for Cardi. Shout out Cardi though. Nah, this was hard. Shout out The Weeknd, man. Shout out Cardi. Shout out Madonna. Shout out everybody.